A true son of Breffni, the gallant John Jones.
No more, no more shall I darken that whore's door, that profiteer, that purveyor of misery and watered-down spirits, and bad pints that leave the arse red raw, and a man on his knees begging for his maker to take him this very minute. And without an ounce of solicitude, he looks me in the eye. Which of the 15 was the bad one, he sneers. The bollocks. He'd serve drink to anyone with a thirst and a coin in the pocket. Gossens and halfwits and fucking idiots drunk on a barman's fart that roll up the sleeves and bait seven bells of shite out of any poor unfortunate who happens to look their way. No more! No more! Your testament, for I have chosen one. May the wrath of God come down on the head of every mother's son who cackled round the jukebox or sniggered over the bays. Eyes on the ride, they pass the dirty dose like dogs and laugh behind my back, but I laugh last. For invested with the scapular, I shall be preserved from eternal flame. Do not fear my fist, but fear my scorn, my silence, my disdain. The howling mob that plays and points shall haunt your every day. Do not fear my fist, but fear my scorn, my silence, my disdain. The howling mob that plays and points shall haunt your every day.
No more!
I wandered through beastdom alone. I awoke from a fever dream. Eyes wide and petrified, sweat like a hoarfrost, that silvery thief that comes in the night with sleep and death conflate and altercate. Damn you and your sentient ways, for I saw the best of lads laid low and watched as scoundrels and rascals flourish. Curse you to hell with your soft soap and your tawdry parlor tricks. But I spat in the face of tuberculosis and meningitis, and I lived to tell my tale.